Hello. How's it going, guys? Okay, so when's the next one? It's in Death Swallow March. Wait. There's actually one mod I want to get. Let me install it. Uninstall it quick. All right, there we go. Let's get loaded back in. Oh no, look, it's updating. I don't know why that does that. Like every time I like install a mod, it just up doesn't update. So I should have done this while the thing was loading or going. There's the intro. All right. So we're gonna do some Radiant Echoes. We might do some heroics. I was hoping some people from another community was gonna be around. I always get confused because, like, yeah, we need to do these Radiant Echoes, so we might do a few of these, and I think they did roll out the updates to this. Do a few of the updates, and some of the things. So there's a scale. Wow. Okay, well, I guess, all right, what are we doing? What's this? Warcraft Rumble Machine, Rumble Foil Bag. I mean, I got a decent sized gear score, give or take, but I really would rather not go into a new expansion with less gear. All right. Right. When's the wait, Deswano Marsh is in 2 hours and Time Rift. Ah, man, when this doesn't happen. Oh, of course I'm not a freaking alliance. I guess we just go to Dustwallow and see, I guess. Okay, there we go. Is it Dragonblight? Oh, it'll tell me in a second. Kind of shocked no one's doing this. Shoot. I guess there's no quest. We just like Fine, whatever. Golly. Oh, do I? Can I not get it? People are just not doing them. I think after like this, we might do a few run a few heroics. Heck. I don't know. Was this always like that? Oh, dang it, I didn't want to do that. Okay. Yet we keep remembering. I think we go from here to Dust Swallow. No, you gave up the light. That's a difference. I'm trying not to die, but it looks like I might die. Does this guy, like, always talk like this? Gosh dang it. This guy takes forever. I hope we get something from this. It would be funny in a very, very, weird fate that I get something for my druid on this guy. I'm dying, I'm dying, I'm dying, I'm dying, I'm dying. Oh my good. Wait, what is this? One-handed axe. Oh, I did get credit for that. What's my currency up to now? 8. Ooh, I can actually get that other thing. See, I don't know what this axe would actually be good for. It has what stem and like this would be. I don't know. It'd be a good shaman, maybe. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go to Dust Wallow. That was actually pretty good. That was actually a pretty good one. All right. Wait, what? Seriously? Okay, fine, whatever. Not gonna complain. Let's go over here. Twenty-4 minutes. Wait, Searing Gorge in 24 minutes. Did I? We're gonna go. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to go this way. Dude, I'm tempted to get like on my paladin and see if I could actually like power level. Don't. This is a one-handed axe. I can't use it because it has. So, we already did Dragonblight. We're in Searing Gorge. We might have one more run to Dustwallow. I don't see where. Oh man, 19 minuto. I think after this we'll do some heroics. It's weird how like I got. I only have like, wait, one, two, three, four, five pieces, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, possibly seven pieces of gear to get rid of. This is hilarious, like, these are all one-hander. Wait, can I rock two-hand? Oh, I can rock two-hand. Lol. I'm a genius. What, crit haste? Fury Warrior. Oh. Haste and. Wait. This is what. Crit haste. Haste mastery. I put that at now. Three thousand. Okay, so we should get another 3,000 from doing this, so that should be able to get us another piece of gear. Can I return this? Nope. If we get like a good bit off of this, we might be able to get another upgraded weapon. One of the things I was debating doing tonight was going and doing old content, because we still got, I don't know if it, no, the thing would have reset by now. I was going to say, if I feel like I am just, yeah. We may do something else, but for right now we're doing well. I don't think there's anything worth getting. The rest of it would just be like getting like just gear basically. Enjoy the lurk. So I can't do anything yet. I don't have the right gear or not a powerful enough gear. What the heck is this? Oh, it's an alliance. I can't ask him even if I wanted to. So they increase the reward by half. Still not entirely sold on that. Yeah, I don't know. Why is it like a staff that is like the best stats? Oh, we actually made a good bit of gold just by selling the vendor trash from raids. I am gonna give it my all, guys. Oh, I wanted to play on it. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, we can tell if raids reset. Nope. Okay, so we did all of those. We did a few mop and a few legion. I think in the next expansion, we're gonna do a lot more PvP. Although with the changes to Mythics, we might actually stand a chance in Mythics. Although if they're going to rework Mythics, they might rework the achievement for Keystone. So we just let it ride. Even still, oh shoot, it's August. Keep forgetting it's August. You think I would realize like 2 days in? 4 minutes remaining. I think, yeah, well, once we're done with this event, we'll take a break from doing the events. There's only one more event to do today anyway. Man. Boy, is that a great old story? Two minutes remaining. So, we get 3,000 from doing the quest, and then we get probably another, 1,500 or so from downing the last boss, so. Actually, 56 seconds. Dang it. Trying desperately just to get this guy geared enough to go into like LFR, basically. I think we might actually be doing something different. I see an amount I want that I probably won't get for a while. And I have a WoW character that can do set achievements and stuff. I think it's going to be right here. It always takes like a second. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, go over here. I guess we'll just follow the crowd. Yeah, dang it. Oh, it's male. Ugh. I mean, if I had a hunter, oh shit. Oh, they did. How am I getting aggro off of this guy? Okay, fine. Oh no, it's not aggro, it's a freaking poison. Please tell me this is the right tower. Where are these dudes at? Like, how I'm supposed to combine 20 of these things? Is there like no bear boars? Are we just like not getting it? Dang it. Oh, someone dinged. Okay. I think just as long as I get it tagged, I think I should be fine. But yeah, we're definitely gonna be going over to my mop remix character. are we doing? For a while there, we were doing good DPS. Oh my goodness! Oh, that is good. That's one piece of gear I don't have to worry about getting. Alright, so we're gonna go turn this in, see if we can get something else to upgrade. And all right, trying to think major stuff, so let's see. Chess piece. Note. Okay. All right, that puts us just shy of where we need to be. I'm going to take this portal back. I am going to go and log out of this guy and it's actually pretty cool. Like, literally, we just one piece of upgraded gear away from, we can't use this. Let's go put a warband stuff away. Like, I can't use mail, which sucks. It'd be a real cop out if I use mail to, like, just upgrade. There we go. Like, if I... Okay, let's log out. So, if I get my hunter, I could maybe have decent gear for him. But I'm not really worried about... Alright, is this my... Yep, this is my runner. Give me 1 second, guys. I will be right back. myself. All right, here we go. Oh yeah, no, we're not gonna get this mount, but we're gonna at least, you know, do our thing. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get exalted with the Golden Lotus in 17 days. Really? One more. There we go. Okay, good. I'm tired of dealing with that. Yeah, so I got to do a whole bunch of stuff. The rep is going to be would have been the hardest thing to do. All right, there we go. All right. I was hoping that we were gonna get staff, like a staff. Oh no, I was just gonna defeat him. Oh well. What did I get? Anything? I'm just gonna wait till they're done. Because I want to be able to know what I'm actually getting. Oh, sweet. Ah, oh, dang it. Da 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 da. Okay, have fun. I'm sure. No. I decided not to help. Oh, that was easy. Why did I... What was I getting attacked by? I literally don't remember getting attacked by anything. Gosh dang it. Would gladly take instant going in there, being not dead. I'm not worried about trash pulls. Can you like stop chasing me? Thank you. I have dinged. But it ain't no thing. Good chinkats, you been needing them. this point, I guess I'm just doing all of them. Come on, that's DPS. There we go. It should be the... Gosh dang it, really, dude? Is what? Unbelievable. How's that? Okay, I don't understand how that rogue is doing. They're doing flat out 160k. All right. I don't. Dang it. Sure, buddy. Dang it, dude. Well, yay, I don't have to do anything. I might as well just pick up the stuff. How much bronze do I actually have? I didn't think I had that much bronze. Yay! Thank you for letting me in. Okay. Leaving since group. I think I got one more raid in me, and then we might just call it an early day. We'll have to see what we do tomorrow. Usually tomorrow's our variety. If we are doing variety, we'll do variety. Excuse me. Right. Is it just me or does this guy just like monologue way too much? I feel like we're just getting like ran through. And no warlocks, that's fine. Okay. Think there's only what? Three bosses in this wing? I wonder if we can get him before the phase change. No. Dang it. Just don't have the derps. Just don't have the derps. crime any freaking atly. Dun, 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 dun. Right? It looked like I actually got like a... Okay. Yeah, I think that's a good dropping off point. Yeah, I think that's a good dropping off point. We will see you guys tomorrow for hopefully some variety. Till then, thank you guys again for hanging out. You guys have been amazing. And I'll see you guys again. Like I said, I'll see you guys tomorrow.